a mouse in the house, and he lives in the couch in the attic way upstairs. There's a mouse in my house, and I think he's a louse, cause he scratches everywhere. Or he comes down at night to give me a fright. I'm really not so prepared for the mouse in the house who lives in the couch in the attic way upstairs. I can't go to bed, cause when I do, he hides in my favorite shoe. Then when I get dressed trying to look my best, he pops out with a squeaky woo, woo. Then he scurries away like he thinks it's play. It's really not quite fair to have a mouse in the house who lives in the couch in the attic way upstairs. I can't kick him out, cause I read in a book that it's really nice to share. I can't move away, cause my neighbors will say I did it cause I was scared. How I wish we could talk, maybe go for a walk, get the whole thing out in the open air, with the mouse in the house who lives in the couch in the attic way upstairs. I could get a trap, maybe find a cat. There are lots of ways for me to win. I can get a squirt gun, have my own sort of fun, scare the dickens out of him. But he has a right to survive, like the ants or the flies. So here I am, still scared about the mouse in the house who lives in the couch in the attic way upstairs.
There's a mouse in my house, and he lives upstairs. There's a mouse in my house, and I swear.
I'm a man, but I own my home and I want to be alone. It's the only thing I've planned. So I'm confused and I'm afraid, and I'm starting to lose my hair over the mouse in the house who lives in the couch in the attic way upstairs. The paper boy came by today and he laughed to see me so sad.
We learned about mice in school. Mice sound really that bad.
Then he ran upstairs and came right down with the mouse in the palm of his hand.
I think I'll call him Charlie.
Then down the street he ran. So it wasn't the mouse that scared me so. It was the things I thought about. The mouse was small, my fears were tall. So I shook and shivered with doubt. So the next time I feel afraid, I'll just sit and think about the mouse in the house who lives in the couch in the attic way upstairs.
Boy, that little rat.
Upstairs.
There's a mouse in my house, and I'm scared.